How did OTK beat out OTV 100 Thieves? I would say over the last year, OTK has been doing a lot of good stream content. This is the streamer awards, right? Like I would say OTV does better YouTube 100%, no contest. No contest compared to the other two. 100 Thieves is pretty good at selling merch. And OTK is just really good at doing stream content. They've done so much collabs, so much game shows. So 100% OTK should win the stream award for best org.